What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy back here with another video at the Positivity Lounge. Let's go! So, I'm coming at you with a new style of video. I'm going to be on Rated on DB trying to play Rated. So, if you're going to like this video and watch this video, please do all of that. Like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you want to do. But I'm going to whip somebody's behind on Rated, cause I feel good and I'm ready. All right, so let's go to the door room. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Just letting them know, give them a disclaimer. All right, all right, all right. So he has 358. I'm at 299. Yeah. All right, all right, all right. So we got Extrive, Punishment, Torrential, Vaquero, and Trap Trick. Yes, I'm playing Eldlich. Trap Eldlich, to be exact. If you want to see my deck profile, I actually made a live one on my YouTube channel. I will link it in this video. And I'm planning a Floowandereeze. Cool. Okay, activates map. Reveals, alright. This is another match. Man, the matches today has been insane. Okay, Robina. Okay. Just let him do his plays. Well, this format has been good. I mean, in my opinion. Talking about the format. Okay, so he has M-Pen and Barrier Statue. Three unknown, if I'm correct on that. Yeah, playing around Nib. That's like the third summon, I believe. Okay. Man, he has a huge advantage going first. I wish we went first with this hand. So he has the wins. Yeah, he has the wins. Okay. Oh yeah, that's a really good normal summon. Right, right, right. Let's break this board, hopefully. Alright. Oh man, those are some good draws. We gotta get this off the board. Oh yeah, we can, with punishment. Yeah, I knew he had the trap, the freaking dreamy child. Cause he didn't search it, so he opened it. So I'm gonna try this. we should be fine because we got all of this. Yeah. He's probably going to summon the... Well, he can't summon... No, he can. He could summon the freaking Avion. Oh my gosh. We don't have no strike to break it, but it's okay. Okay. No, I didn't see that. Oh my gosh, I was hoping he targeted one of these. Did we just lose? Oh, it's lagging. Okay. I was like, is it lagging? This is going to be rough. Okay. Be in searches. Lower. Yep. Okay. Oh my goodness. This is okay. This is a game. Oh my gosh. Alright, that's fine. That was rough. He opened kind of nuts. Yeah, he opened kind of crazy. Yeah. I played a DB match not too long ago, and it was against Salomon Great. These control matchups, man. Whew. Very interactive, man. Oh, man. I got destroyed against that Salomon Great player. Oh, my goodness. I might get destroyed here. Nah, maybe not. Let's see what happens. We winning. They can't play on the Tikaboo. Not really. They have with the I forget what card they have out, but at least we can slow them down. What?
negate that? Nah, I'm just letting search. Whatever. If that... Wait. Wait. It's a badge. That's okay. Doesn't matter. Come on, baby. Oh, man. You're good. You're good. Alright. Yep. Duality. Lightning Storm. Yeah, I forget he's gonna get the Lightning Storm. Something. The reason I let this go, because I'm like, this could be the bait. Okay, so yeah, he took the freaking starter, so he probably has a lens on his hand already. We're gonna see now. Because I'm surprised he didn't take the lens, so I'm really surprised. But he probably opened it. Oh, he opened Harpies. Interesting. He should have gotten the feather. I mean, the lens, unless he hasn't already. Interesting. Interesting. Very. Chain. Oh, this is so bad, but I gotta do it. I gotta do it. This feels so bad, but I wanna do this so this way I can use my capable last. Yep. Eldritch players, don't do this play. Activate this and then. Activate Conquistador and Ascending, because that's how you lose the Ash. But I kind of have to do it here. Because I don't want Maverick resolving. And, oh. Oops. I'm just joking around with him. Don't mind the chat. I'm just joking around with him. I'm just trying to. I'm in a good mood right now. Yeah. That's weird. I would have gotten the Lightning Storm. If he had Harpies, Lightning, game. He did not play around the Judgment. That's wild. Okie dokie. Okay. He numbers that. Oh. Why did he do that? Bro, his play is awkward. He didn't get the Lightning Storm when he needed to. I mean, hey. Because I think that was a misplay on his part. He would have just already won the game. Yeah, it's lagging. Yeah. So I'll wait. In case. Oh my gosh. Okay, we won this game. I'm sorry. We gonna straight clap them booty cheeks. Hopefully. Is that Rune Down? chain. Nick, I want this barrier statue out of here. It's freaking annoying. I'm gonna ice dragon to get rid of both. He knows like GG's. Yeah, there's no way coming back from that one. He's just gonna mega Rizar. I can't send. Oh, can I stream him? No, because he's just gonna end on two monsters. Yeah, I gotta hope evenly does it for me. This matchup is rough. Okay, we drew pot, skill drain, against the sanguine punishment. Let's see what he does. Yes. Okay. Oh my gosh, D shifter. Yep. And he has DD Crow. Yeah, this is a bad matchup. Oh man. Hey, well, if y'all don't like Eldlich, hey, here you go. Pretty sure he got the DD Crow. Pretty sure. Pretty sure he got the DD Crow. Pretty sure. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to check again. I should be paying attention. Yep. Yep. I think he's looking for a starter. Yep, there we go. Yep, he got everything. Alright, full combo. I just gotta hope to draw evenly as much as it can. Because if I don't draw that, oh no. I don't know what he's thinking about. Don't know. Don't know either. Okay. Okay, we're just going through the motions of this place. Okay, so he searches Avalon. I'm gonna do a controversial play. On my turn. Depending on what I draw. Dreaming Town. Okay. Perfect. Stand by. First time setup is real. Yeah, leave this on my Avion if he wants to. No, he can't actually. He's gonna make a riser. This is gonna be so bad. This might be a repeat of game one. Okay. Yeah. Wow, that took that really good. Oh, I'm just not doing so well. water phase. Interesting. Don't take that damage. On decoration. Attack. Like a statue. Yep. I'm doing it here, I mean, because I don't want to take all that damage, to be honest. I mean, I'm going to take some damage, but I mean, if I'm going to activate punishment anyway, I might as well, like, you know, I might as well just do it now. Why not? Don't want to get map away. I'm gonna get map out of here. He already has combo. I can lessen any damage. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah, I didn't pop him out because he already has combo. Like, it was, I mean, there's no point. I just wanted to survive for this turn. I didn't want to take too much damage. That's what I'm gonna play out for. I didn't pop map because, like I said, like, he has everything anyway, so. The threat was. 2.2. Hmm. This is rough, guys. Yeah, this turn one play is just so pretty. I'm just gonna get this, because I need some credit damage. Give me some card advantage. He's gonna DD throw my Sand Green. I mean, he better do it here though, because if he gets my turn, then I can just. Go with that too. Yeah. He plays two Impen. Okay, that's good to know. Interesting. So he only probably plays only one Mecha of Marnar, because you can't play that many high tribute cards. Oh yeah, he has Impen. He has a freaking. Avian. Oh yeah, this is rough. This is so rough, bro. This is so rough. Yeah, at least you get to see Eldlich being smacked up. Floowandereeze changed post battle chaos, I gotta admit. And I haven't even seen the quick play spell card that they got. If they just play more. I don't know, just. The EV curl is pretty good this format. It seems. Unless this dude is just prepared. Yeah, I can't hate on this man. It's pretty good. Yep. Yep. It's pretty good. Oops. My bad for that. Well, it's over anyway. GG's, man. Open it again. No worries. It's called the Positivity Lounge. I'm trying to. Thanks for the match. Really learned a lot. Me too. Yeah. Wow. Well, that was pretty good. Yeah. I mean, what can I say? Floowandereeze, it's a pretty good deck. A lot of people hate on Floowandereeze, but I feel Floowandereeze, especially post Battle of Chaos, has been. I feel like the deck got more consistent because of the quick play spell that can search. And you gain life points with it. Yeah. I don't think there's anything else to say. I feel like that was a pretty good match. Like I told my opponent, I learned a lot. And we're just going to keep grinding. And keep playtesting. So hopefully you enjoyed the video. My apologies if this is a long video. But this is where I have you comment down below to let me know what I can improve on. Let me know your thoughts, concerns, opinions, anything. You can criticize me. You know, I'm building a more stronger armor, so like I don't get too depressed easily with criticism. I want to grow. I want to get better as a YouTube channel. Any advice on what you want to see, just let me know. Just stay tuned for more videos, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Deuces.